streak is over. Kyrie Irving and company ready to start another one here tonight as the Celtics have six of the next seven at home. Jason Tatum continues to shine. Can Marcus lead the bench? We'll find out next against the Magic.
Kyrie
for three.
Nope, a deep two they call it.
And check that. Either way, Celtics on the board. A couple of minutes in. And they do. The NBA first dozen or so games. Morris for three.
He's going to be the unknown quantity.
Back to Kyrie. Nice move along the baseline. He'll get to the line for two.
Hey, that's the type of shot that just defies imagination.
Gets it back, gets the dribble back. That Vucevic in a switch goes by him to two.
Yeah, Gordon was... Gordon was reluctant to cut that off.
Rozier, pull up.
That's the type of shot he's going to be able to get.
Kyrie is fouled by Vucevic.
Yep.
And Al Horford on the court.
Tell you, the Celtic bench in this half. Whoa!
Poynter just stopped. He stopped after the first move and just said,
Celtics bench is shooting 50%, 9 of 18. Well, they had their turkey yesterday. And no question about it.
To the basket. Now Horford, they got those 8 assists in the first quarter. Kyrie, all the way.
Yes. That'll teach you. Press me in the backcourt. You're gonna pay.
72 points for Boston here in the first half on 58% shooting, better than 50% on threes. Kyrie is 6 of 11 for 16 points. Boston counting tonight 6 of the next 7 games at home. Kyrie gets bumped. Kyrie.
Watch out, he's coming.
22 now in the game. 29-point Boston lead. Kyrie just keeps that dribble alive. Starts going back in that direction again.
I mean, I do. That's like the cobra and the, what do you call him? The Hindu guy, yeah. The flute.
Snake charmer.
Snake charmer, you got it.
Got all the answers.
Well, Augustine's not going to bother him, so I mean, bigger guys don't bother him when he's taking the jumpers.
Ogilvy comes up with the careless pass. He tries to spin. Kyrie. And he's going to get three at the line.
Patience just like I'm a waiter. And I ain't got no time for haters. I reach by my belt and shoot it like I'm in the Navy. Bitch, I eat my shrimp and steak and gravy.